Understanding Mammograms. A woman's lifetime risk of developing breast cancer is 1 in 8. Research has shown that the earlier you detect breast cancer, the more options there are for treatment, and the better chance for a cure. A mammogram uses special, low-dose X-rays to take images of breast tissue. A routine screening mammogram usually includes at least 2 pictures of each breast taken at different angles, typically from top to bottom and from side to side. To obtain these pictures, a technologist will place your breast on a flat surface of the machine. A compression paddle will then gently be lowered onto your breast, which spreads out the tissue and eliminates motion to provide the best quality image. While this may be slightly uncomfortable for some people, compression usually lasts no more than a few seconds. A radiologist, a doctor specially trained to read imaging studies like mammograms, then carefully looks at each image, looking for any new masses or other signs of breast cancer in the tissue. If you have dense breast tissue or are at a higher risk for breast cancer, you may choose to have, or your provider may recommend, a 3D mammogram called digital breast tomosynthesis. To capture the 3-dimensional images, DBT uses a slightly higher dose of radiation than a standard mammogram, but the radiation level is still considered safe. Please discuss options with your provider. No matter which method, screening mammograms are recommended every year for all women starting at or around age 40. Everyone should review their specific risk factors for breast cancer with their doctor, and together decide when to start and how often to screen. And if there are factors that increase risk for developing breast cancer, for example, a genetic mutation like BRCA, or a family history of the disease, it is appropriate to start screening mammograms even younger than age 40. For your empowerment and peace of mind, take the time to schedule your mammogram today or walk in at select locations near you. For more information and screening locations, visit clevelandclinic.org/mammogram.